Well, hello everyone. My name is Nishant Sharma and I'm third semester MBA student. I'm studying in Army Institute of Management. And if I talk about the USP of my college, it is one of the greatest in the Eastern region. And it is like the best college to be in if compared to the other colleges in the same bracket. And apart from this, we have an intake of 120 students fresh, all diverse from the different part of the country. They come together here to do MBA. And we live together since we have the residential campus over here. We have enormous fun. We have enormous fun over here since all the people coming from different background, we meet here and we gather and we take forward our journey of MBA. As far as our learning is concerned, most of our learning is in classroom, but we are sent in the market also for the exposure of the market and to know how things are going to be 5 years down the line for us. So we get an overall, compressive exposure of the industry as well as the theoretical part is concerned. And once we are like through with our MBA, there are n number of companies, around 150 companies come to our campus for recruitment, and our placements are really good.